Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys and my YouTube channel guys. Today friend, we are going to talk about guys Samsung phone guys lock screen notification guys, how can we own it. Friends, you want to own guys Samsung phone guys phone lock screen notification, so how can you own it? Today friends, I will show you, I will tell you in this video guys. So before starting video friend, first of all go and subscribe the channel guys, click the bell icon and like the video. Friends, now let's see guys, how can we own guys Samsung phone guys phone lock screen notification. So first of all guys, we will own guys our Samsung phone guys phone setting guys. So after on phone setting, as you can see this type of setting in your Samsung phone device. So guys, we will click on guys phone notification. Then guys, you can see guys lock screen notification guys, you want to on, so as you can on, and once you can use guys this lock screen notification setting. Friends, you can see hide contact guys, you can on and off from here, and as you can see notification show. So like there guys, you can use it. Friends, you can just show on always on display guys, you can on and off from here. So once your lock screen notification will on guys, you can check. So like that guys, we can on guys Samsung phone guys phone apps lock screen notification. So guys, you can on guys Samsung phone guys lock screen notification. So bye guys.